भगवते वासुदेवाय हरि ओम।
सो नाउ वी शैल सी 35th श्लोका।
अच्युत प्रथित प्राण प्राणदो वासवानुजः अपौं निधिरधिष्ठानम् अप्रमत्तः प्रतिष्ठितः।
अच्युत प्रथित प्राण प्राणदो वासवानुजः अपां निधिरधिष्ठानम् अप्रमत्तः प्रतिष्ठितः।
अच्युत वन हु इज इनफॉलिबल
द मीनिंग
Prathitaha, one who is famous. Pranaha, the life force, the life source. Pranadaha, one who gives the life force. Vasava Anujaha, one who is the younger brother of Indra. Vasava is Indra, Anujaha is the younger brother. So, do you people know how the Lord became the younger brother of Indra? That is when he became the incarnation of Vamana, the son of Aditi. And Aditi is the mother of Indra, and Indra was born first and then was born Vamana. So that's why he's called Vasava Anujaha. Just for his Leela he did that, but he is the Ajaha, he is unborn. Apam Nidhihi means the source of water, Apam Nidhihi, or the place where water is kept. Apramatta, one who does not fail to give the effects of what one deserves. Pratishthita, one who is firmly established. So this is the meaning of the
Adhishthana.
So Adhishthana means one who is the substrate of everything.
Okay. So thereby we finish the meaning and the shloka of the 35th shloka. So thank you. Jai Shri Krishna.
Jai Shri Ram. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Hari Om.